Hurry the hell up.
Yeah, Dan, there's like 300 people out in the dining hall and nobody's been served yet.
We've been working on the same plate for literally 40 minutes.
Did you take horse tranquilizers before your shift again?
I have no idea how this place stays open.